Hello all, today we are going to see how to install Postgres database on Windows operating system. Postgres is a powerful SQL database because of its ACID compliant and it is open source too. I am on the downloads page of official postgres.org website and let's see how to download this software. I'm clicking on the download installer. Now it will redirect me to EDB Postgres database website, wherein you can look for the version of the software you want to download. And here, as I'm on Windows operating system, I'd like to download Postgres SQL version 11.3 for 64-bit operating system. So let me click on this download. Save the file and let the file download. I'll come back once the download is done. Okay, we are done with downloading of the database. Let's double click on the installer. Now Windows has launched the installer. On the landing page, shows how to set up the Postgres SQL. So click on next. Select the installation directory that you want to. I want to go with the default one. I want to select all the default options that is selected. Here, the Postgres SQL server and the PC admin role is actually the user interface to access the database. The stack builder is like, if you want to install any plugins, it is automatically dependency installer for Postgres dependent plugins and command line tools. So I want to choose a data directory within the installation folders. Click on next. Here is the default super user password administration tool. You want to set it. So for time being, I'm giving a password. Ensure that it's remembered and saved in a position. Click on next. Default port is 5432. Unless you are running any other application on this port, feel free to change it. And the default locale, I want to have it as default one, which is English. So click on next. Now it is showing the installation summary, pre-installation summary. These are the settings that were configured. And click on next. And the setup is now ready to begin installing Postgres SQL on your computer. So the installation has started. Meanwhile, the installation completes. I'll pass the video. Once I'm done with the installation, I'll just show how you can access the PG admin with the user interface. Okay, now we see that the Postgres SQL installation has been successfully completed, and I don't want to launch Stack Builder once I click finish. So let me click finish and launch the PG admin here. So I have opened the Windows search bar, wherein I can just see Postgres SQL folder, and that you can see PG admin port. Click on it to launch the PG admin. So the PG admin is a browser based user interface, wherein you can just look at and browse the Postgres SQL server. The server is being launched. Let's look at the server. So you are prompted with the password which you have set it up while installation. So just enter the password. You can save password if you want to do. and click on OK. Now you will see all the databases present in that server. You can also create a database, and that's all about it. You have successfully installed Postgres SQL Server on your Windows PC. Congratulations.